You know what the worst part is? I thought you were my best friend.
That is me, Jay. I like to move fast. Don't let anything hold me back. I need to get to the top and get there fast.
Doctor, how's it going?
Just take a seat, Jack. Sure.
Tell me, what's up?
It's your health, of course.
What about it?
Can you stop being so childish and just put that down?
Okay.
I said it's important.
Sure.
Well, it appears you may have developed a condition.
What are you talking about?
Jay, you're working too hard. You're playing too hard. You're not taking care of yourself. You're not eating properly. You're becoming anemic.
But I run every morning and I exercise, man.
Jay, you're running too much.
What do you mean?
You need to slow down.
You've got to take time off.
You know I can't do that, man. Not right now.
You have to do that.
Take these. And take the time off.
I cannot take the time off, you know that. I'll take these, I'll be fine. I don't need any rest, okay?
So do you want to tell me? What's up with you?
Me? Nothing.
Look, man, I've known you for a while. You're the best guy that we have here. I've never had any complaints. For the last few days, your mind has clearly not been on your work. Your performance is dropping. You're forgetting things. And honestly, you look tired. When was the last time you took a day off?
Sir, I'm really sorry for my mistakes. I'm gonna work harder.
I'm not asking you to do that. Here, it says it's been over a year since you took a day off. Are you serious?
Well, my performance has been great. You said it yourself.
And I still say that. But now it's time for you to take a few days off. In fact, there's very little happening next month. I want you to take the whole month off, recharge, and then come back as my top guy.
But sir,
I don't want to discuss this any further. Now, I will see you at the end of the next month, and that is a company decision. Is that understood?
Yeah. Okay. I'll go and get my stuff then.
Jay, I heard what's happened and I came here as soon as I could. But it's okay, we'll make sure everything is fine. You haven't even told me that you are sick, but you can just relax and leave everything for me. We'll be always there for you. Okay, I'll go and cook something for you. I was wondering.
What?
Do you want to go out?
Okay.
Thank you.
Mira, wait. You know, the last few weeks have been very difficult for me, and I realized I was chasing things that don't really matter at the end. No one hung around. But you've always been there. I wanted to say thank you. Thank you for being there.
I'll always be there for you.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Well, then be there for me tomorrow at 7. I want to celebrate this birthday just with you at your favorite restaurant.
Happy birthday, Jay!
Has Mira been coming here often?
Yeah, did she tell you?
No, I can tell. No laptop, no business magazines. Are you sure this is your house, Jay? And you look unusually happy. Not left your job, have you?
Am I allowed to speak?
Yeah, sure. Go on, explain yourself.
Here.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness! But I only asked for an iPad!
There you go again.
Oh, Jay. I can't believe my brother is finally in love. You know, I always thought you took Mira for granted. Because you were so busy in work all the time. Anyhow, I'm proud of you. And what is this? Ooh.
Hey, thanks again. Yeah, I'll see you at 7. Love you. Bye.
Hey, I didn't know you were taking these. I've started these as well. Good boy.
Rachael, you've been having these? Are you okay?
Yeah, they improve your immunity. Multivitamins.
These are multivitamins to improve immunity?
Yes, and let me see what else you're having. Calcium, folic acid.
No. Wait. Are you sure?
Jay, I'm the only medic in the family. I am pretty sure.
No, what I mean is... No, wait. I need to call Sam.
Birthday boy.
Yeah, Sam, listen.
Yeah?
Rachel's here.
Cool, man. I haven't seen her in ages.
No, listen. She just told me that you've been giving me nutritional supplements.
Ah.
What's going on, man?
Look, I'm coming over anyway, yeah? And just be calm. I'll explain everything.
Can I just wish you a happy birthday first? Okay, they're multivitamins. And you're not anemic. And you never were.
Why the lie?
It was important. And it still is.
It was important to sabotage my career?
No, man. Jay, don't you see what you're doing to yourself? You're overworking. What about your family and friends? Yourself?
Wait, does Mira know about this?
Yeah. We didn't mean to hurt you, Jay. It's never our intention.
You remember the time that you called me? I passed out on your morning run. Overwork, overtraining. For what? Yeah, and I spoke to Mira. We agreed. Blinded by your ambitions. Why? Where's your drinking buddies, huh? We're here. We love you, man. Mira too. Jake. I'm sorry, man.
Jay, you know what the worst part is? I thought that you were my best friend.
Jay, I'm your best friend, man. Jay,
wait. Where are you going, man?
To get an explanation from the other person I stupidly trusted.
Mira? She loves you, man. If you want to blame someone, blame it on me. You have no right to be mad at her.
You had no right.
No right?
You and Mira had absolutely no right.
For what?
You ruined my career. I was like a puppet. You and Mira toyed with me, man.
Jay, what are you playing at? What are you doing with your life? This is for you. We care about you. Jay, man.
Will you marry me?
Jay, there's something you need to know.
I know. Mira, will you marry me?
Yes.
Sam was right. I was taking a lot of things for granted and drifting away from people who actually care for me. Life is not just about moving fast. Sometimes a pause can take you forward. That is me, Jay. And now, I'm happy.
When you feel you're alone, cut off from this cruel world, your instincts telling you to run. Listen to your heart, those angel voices, they'll say to you. Growing desperate.